am going to discuss about India roadways. In India, there are different mode of transportation system like roadways, airways, waterways, etc. Okay, but most popular and one of the important mode of transportation it is roadways, because roadways can play vital role to door-to-door connectivity. Okay, and some small distance to long distance also suitable for roadways transportations, and roadways making roadways is a low cost than making railways or railway tracking. And roadways we can maintain in undulating areas or any trace conditions. If undulating, we can maintain and we can construct roadways. Roadways has some merits also in this way, like connectivity from door to door. Okay, rural, in rural area and any in hilly areas also we can connectivity with roadways. Okay, roadways are mainly classified into six groups in India. Okay, golden quadrilateral super corridors, national highways, state highways, district roads, and other roads, border roads. Okay, next is golden quadrilateral super highways. Okay, in India, roads are classified in the following six classes according to the to their capacity. At first, golden quadrilateral super highways. Golden quadrilateral super highways, one of the most important project introduced by central government of India. Main aim is to reduce cost and time from and connectivity of major four mega cities: Kolkata, Delhi, Mumbai, and Chennai. Okay, and also part of golden quadrilateral super highways, north south corridor and east west corridor. You can see in the map, east west corridor connecting from Silchar, Assam to Porbandar, Gujarat, and north south corridor linking from Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir to Kanyakumari. Okay, and golden quadrilateral connecting major four mega cities like Kolkata, Delhi, Mumbai, and Chennai. Golden quadrilateral super highways maintained by National Highway Authority of India. Okay, this is the major important information about golden quadrilateral super highways. Now, next is national highways. National highways maintained and constructions by Central Public Works Department or CPWD. National highways, another important roadways in India and connecting from one place to another, from long distance, from one state to another state. Okay, historical national highways like Sher Shah Suri Marg, which is from Delhi to Amritsar. And national highways number 7 is the longest national highways from Varanasi to Kanyakumari via Hyderabad. Okay, these are the major national highways, and there are in India there are huge and many more national highways. Okay, and next is state highways. States highways connecting states capital to district headquarters, and state highways maintained by State Public Works Department, okay, or PWD. Next is district road. District road connecting from district headquarters to another places of any district. Okay, and district road maintained by Jila Parishad. Okay, Jila Parishad. And another important road is other roads. Other roads, for example, Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana. Other roads connecting from rural area to urban point or urban urban locations, okay, like Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, introduced by Central Government of India during Atal Bihari Vajpayee's period. Okay, other roads. And last is Border Road or BRO. Border Road organizations established in 1960s to maintain and constructions of roads nearby border region. Because you know, in northern part of India, northwestern part of India, and northeastern part of India, where border connectivity with another countries like in Myanmar, China, and Pakistan, Indian border shares with this type with these countries. Okay, so Border Road Organizations, one of the most important organizations maintained by Central Government of India, and BRO maintain and construct different type of roads nearby border area. Okay, and it is established in 1960s. So these are the major roadways in India. We can sum in up golden quadrilateral super highways which connecting major four mega cities, and east west corridor and north south corridor also the part of the golden quadrilateral super highways. National highways, state highways linking state capital to district headquarter. District roadways maintained by Jila Parishad, and other roads like Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana connecting rural area to urban area. Border roads or BRO organizations maintain and construction mainly nearby roadways nearby border. So this is the major point of roadways in India.